Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, Slats. Looking forward to a good contest here. An absolute ripper of a date for cricket. You certainly need your sunnies. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Bangladesh, the far better team on paper. How will they approach this one? Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over. Yep.
And that's 4.
The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Solid shot, goes for 4. Bangladesh doing well out of that over. They're now none for 12. The left arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Great shot, they'll get 4.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep. Plays this shot well, they'll get something here. Another run taken. good effort. 4 runs. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Bangladesh, 1 for 21.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Bounces just once on the way to the boundary. 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Right on. Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Keep up.
Good return from the deep. Good running. That's 3. Bangladesh are now 1 for 29. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end. And 2 runs added.
All the way. Wonderful.
Bangladesh moved their score to 1 for 35. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
It on.
Good shot. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Two runs added. And that's the end of the innings. Bangladesh have set a target of 38 runs. It's not a huge job ahead of them, but they'll need to make sure not to get complacent about it. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. And that's four.
The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Another run added.
With the first ball of his innings. Terrific start.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Cut off with some nice fielding.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
And they get a single there.
whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. Fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Two run. Not getting past that fielder.
And that's a single.
Bangladesh take a wicket in that over. Left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Work here for the fielders. Great shot. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Running. That's three.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Shot, runs here for sure. Great timing. Races to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Nicely ran there, they'll get two. That's just not how to bowl such an important over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Should get some runs here. No stopping that. Four runs.
Been a wonderful performance from start to finish. Great batting and never looked in doubt.